So the most of the bone loss occurs in the first 6 months or so. And as it continues to be lost, that's irreversible. We can't get it to grow back. So today with modern implant technology, we are recommending that patients have their implants either at the day of extraction or very shortly after extraction, so that the remaining bone can be